Clamp force test machine is mainly used to simulate the influence of the clamping force on the package through the splint operation. During the clip car loading and unloading the goods. 1. Turn on the power switch and click the clamp in the control panel. The clamp plate will start to clamping sample. 2. Input the height value and click up. The plate will start the raise operation. 3. Click down. The plate will start the down by the chain driving.